Hello friends, I am Ridul Das and welcome to my channel Ridul's Technology. In this video, I am gonna show you how you can enable touchscreen emulation without any problems. You might have faced problems while enabling it. Let me show you what are the problems you might be facing. Like this problem, cannot get access to /dev/ U input. So how to fix this, I will be showing you in this video. So let's get started. So first, you need to just download one application. It is SE Linux mode changer. You need to download it and should have root access to do this. And just click on permissive and then again go to the app. And when you again go to the app, just click on touchscreen emulation. Now this time it should work, and as you can see that it has started, and now you can use this. And to use this, you can download one more application. Let me show you. So this is the application Joy 2 Touch. You need to download this in order to use touch emulation. And if you want to return to the normal state, just open SE Linux mode changer and click in unforcing. And thanks friends for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel if you have not subscribed me. And if you have any problems regarding this, please give comments in the comment box.